Joining us now in our Washington studio are Bob Schieffer and Major Garrett. Bob, I was moved earlier by your reaction to all of this. I know it affected so many of us. Can you talk about how rare these moments are and how important they are?
Well, I think they're very important because they're conducted in the Capitol, which is the great symbol of our democracy, and we cannot help but be reminded that the strength of this country is that it is based on our values. It always has been, and so far it always will be. But I remembered one moment that was very human to me, and that was the emotion on the face of George W. Bush. You know, he wrote a book about his dad back in 2014, and he said that he had planned not to publish it until after his dad died. And I said, so why didn't you? And he said, I decided to publish it now because I wanted him to know how much I loved him. He really did, and his dad loved him. To me, that's the thing that I will take away from what we saw today.
I think so. We all watched that father and son this afternoon here. Major, this was a return to the Capitol for the president.
Yes, and it's important for me because when I started my career in Washington, I started covering Congress with George Herbert Walker Bush presidency. He's the last organically bipartisan president we've had in our country. That came by inclination. As Nancy mentioned, he served in the House for two terms, starting in the mid-60s. Well,